Yo, what is up, you guys? We are back here on another video today. We'll be reacting to Jeffy's Puberty for some reason. Sounds weird, right? Who knows? They got a new haircut, right? You may be wondering. Okay, let's get into this video. Okay, this video, like and subscribe. If we get at least 30 likes, I'll make another one. Alright, let's start it.
Jeffy, it's time to go to school. Jeffy, get in here. You're late.
All right, Daddy. I'm ready to go to school.
Jeffy, what are you wearing?
I guess they had a fort in the
tomato head to school, Jeffy.
But, Daddy, I always wear my tomato head to school.
No, you don't. Look ridiculous. Jeffy, come on. It's time to go to school. You're late.
Come
on, Daddy. I'll get my backpack.
Oh, hurry up, Jeffy. You're late.
All right, Daddy. I'm going
to
school.
Jeffy,
don't wear your cheeseburger head either.
But, Daddy. I always wear my cheeseburger head to school.
Jeffy, you look ridiculous. Stop licking me. Jeffy, take that. Look,
whoa. Why you dumb?
All right, class. Today, we're going to be learning about puberty. Puberty is when boy turn to man and girl turn to woman. That's when your tiny Vienna sausage turn into big hot dog. And when your taco turn into chalupa. Puberty is when your balls drop. So your voice go from high pitch like,
oh, I'm so Asian, I can't see,
to, oh, I'm so Asian, I can't see. Any questions, class?
Puberty? I want to go through puberty. I want a hot dog.
That makes two of us.
Also, class, when you go through puberty, you get fuzzy hair on your balls, like these tennis balls. And you could also get fuzzy hair on your face.
I wouldn't say mine are fuzzy. It's more like there's a forest down there.
What the?
I want to grow a beard and look like Santa.
I want a mustache.
So for tonight's homework, I want you to go home and look at your balls. I want you to really look at them. I'm talking real look at them. It could be footballs, basketballs, baseballs, ping pong balls, any balls you have. I want you to
baseball.
Look at them.
Can do. Junior, I'm gonna need you to come over and help me.
Oh,
my
gosh, that'd be so
good.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Like, right now.
Okay.
Okay, Junior, let's get started on this homework.
Cody, we're gonna hit puberty.
Well, Junior, we're only 11. We're not gonna hit puberty for another year or two.
But Cody, I wanna hit puberty now. I want a big mustache.
Huh. Well, it's funny you should say that, because I've actually been working on something.
What is that?
Wow.
This is a machine that shoots contained uncontrollable manliness. It's an acronym.
What's contained uncontrollable manliness?
Well, it's stuff that makes you into a man, gives you a mustache and a deep voice and everything.
Oh, I want to be a man? Okay, shoot me with it.
Well, I haven't actually tested it yet, so I don't know what'll happen.
What, so we need someone to test it on?
Yeah.
Who are we going to test it on?
Jeffy. Hey, guys, what are you doing?
We should test it on Jeffy.
Okay, just ask for his consent first.
Hey, Jeffy, can we shoot you with some contained uncontrollable manliness?
Shoot him?
Sure. All right, Cody, do it. Test it on him.
All right, stand back.
Why in the eye? Why not?
Did it work?
It worked. Jeffy, look at your big manly mustache.
I have a mustache. I am a man. A big, strong man.
Oh, Cody, do me next. Do me next.
Uh-oh, Junior. Oh. I'm all out of contained uncontrollable manliness. I blew my whole load.
What, you ran out?
Yeah.
Well, we'll get some more because I want to be a man.
Well, we're just going to have to find some more, Junior.
Okay, let's go find some more. I want to be a man like Jeffy.
How
was school today, Jeffy?
It was great, Daddy.
Jeffy, what happened to you?
Oh, you must be talking about my mustache. It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yes, it's gorgeous, but I'm talking about your voice, too. It's super deep. What happened?
It's called puberty, Daddy.
Jeffy, there's no way you hit puberty today. You were fine this morning.
Well, then, check my diaper. I got big balls. I'm talking big.
Oh, my God.
Let's see what's going on with you.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Yes, I did, doctor. There's something wrong with my son.
There is? He looks fine to me. Of course, I'm legally blind in my left eye.
Does he always like that?
Well, my son has a huge
mustache.
Oh my God, that's a beautiful mustache. I wish I could grow a mustache like that. This is as long as my mustache gets, and I can't grow a beard, so I'm just kind of stuck like this.
Well, my son grew a mustache out of nowhere. He didn't have it this morning, and also his voice sounds really weird, like it's really deep.
What the fuck?
Hello, doctor!
Oh my God, that was beautiful. He has the voice of an angel.
But why do you think he sounds like that? He usually sounds like this.
Wow, that's a really good Jeffy impression.
Yeah, I'm around Jeffy all the time, so I can do a good impression. But usually his voice is not that deep. What happened?
Well, there is a thing called puberty that kids his age usually go through, and it does cause your voice to get deeper and you grow hair on your face. So that's probably what's happening. It's perfectly natural.
Okay, so this is just Jeffy's new voice now?
Yeah, and that's his new rocket mustache, too.
All right, Jeffy, I guess there's nothing to worry about then.
Hey, do you mind if I just stay here and watch TV on your couch right now?
I guess.
Okay, cool. Let's watch the news.
Breaking news, okay? I, Mr. Goodman, am holding the first annual Sing Me to Sleep competition. And whoever succeeds in singing me to sleep will win $1 million. I am holding this competition because I am having trouble sleeping because my bed is made of money
and my clothes are made of
gold bricks.
I'm going to enter Jeffy in that competition.
I'm going to enter that competition.
Oh, you back off, man. That $1 million is mine.
I need that $1 million more than you do.
Oh, yeah? What do you need it for?
Well, I want to pay off my house and all my credit card bills.
Credit card bills? That's cute. Yeah, I'm in debt up to my ears. You ever heard of child support? I owe it. A lot of it. There's a warrant out for my arrest in 4 states for back child support. I have crippling debt. If I drop a dollar on the ground and I don't pick it up, I'm bankrupt. I would literally lick a McDonald's urinal cake for $10, and I've done it. My power got shut off yesterday, and I am 2 months behind on my rent, so you back off, man.
Well, we really want that $1 million, and Jeffy has an amazing singing voice, so we're gonna win.
Well, have you ever heard my singing voice? I know, Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Itsy Bitsy Spider crawled up the...
Is it up? Is it up or down the water spout? You know what? I don't know, but you're gonna find out when you hear me sing it at the competition, and then you're gonna watch me walk away a millionaire.
Well, we're gonna be a millionaire, and we're gonna walk away with $1 million. Isn't that right, Jeffy? So we're getting ready. All right, Jeffy, we're gonna go to this competition, okay?
Hello and welcome to the first annual Sing Me to Sleep competition. My name is Mr. Goodman, and our first contestant is Brooklyn T. God. I'm gonna go lie down and sing me to sleep.
All right, it's my turn to go on stage. Watch and learn, peasants.
Hello, my name is Brooklyn T. Guy, and I'm going to be singing the Itsy Bitsy Spider. So prepare to sleep your head off.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout.
Oh my god.
Down the night and watch the spider out.
Oh my god. So bad.
Down the spout. Are you asleep yet?
That was the most horrible thing I've ever heard. No one could ever fall asleep to that.
I am so sorry. Can I go again?
Maybe you can try again at the end.
Okay, yes. I need more time to prepare. Thank you.
Wow, that was so good.
Hey. You don't know me, bro, okay? If you knew me, you'd know that wasn't my best, all right? I've had a sore throat for like 2 months, and I ate a whole bunch of popcorn before I came out, so my voice was all scratchy, all right? So I'm gonna go drink some water, and then I'm gonna drink some tea, and then I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna try again later.
Okay, it's a bunch of excuses. All right, Jeffy, practice your twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Oh, Jeffy, that was really good.
Oh, man, that was beautiful. I gotta stop him.
The next contestant is Black Yoshi.
Hi, my name is Black Yoshi, and the song I'm gonna be singing is the Three Little Pigs.
That is not a song.
Yeah, it is. Watch this. One piggy, two piggy, three piggy, oink. I need $1 million really, really bad.
You get off my stage.
Man, when do I get my $1 million, though?
You don't!
Man, you green, folks.
All right, the next contestant is Jeffy. Someone please help me fall asleep.
All right, Jeffy, it's your turn. Go out there and sing your heart out.
Hey, kid.
Why'd you hit Jeffy in the nuts?
Because I'm threatened by his talent.
Oh, Jeffy, go out there and sing. I cannot let you do that.
That was the worst thing that I've ever heard. I think I'm gonna sue you for rupturing my eardrums. You get off my stage, leave.
Oh man, Jeffy, I can't believe you lost the competition because your voice messed up.
Hello, darling. I don't know what happened. And now I sound like Meatwad.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I just came to apologize. What I did was wrong. And I didn't even win the competition.
So if you would have won, would you still be sorry?
God, no. If I'd won, I'd be in Fiji right now. You'd never see me again. But I didn't win, so I'm sorry.
So none of us have $1 million.
Yeah, it sucks.
And Jeffy's voice sounds really weird. Look, talk to the doctor, Jeffy.
Oh, doctor.
Oh, well, I can probably fix that. Come here, Jeffy.
Hit me in the balls, daddy.
What Jeffy, did your voice sound good?
Yeah, I think it sounds fine.
Wait, so if you hit him in the nuts, it just changes his voice?
Yeah, looks like it.
So if we hit him again, will his voice get deep?
Well, I don't know. And it really wouldn't matter anyway. The competition's already over.
Oh, well, I guess everything's back to normal. So let's just watch TV.
Breaking news, okay? I am holding $1 million.
Jeffy's the one. Jeffy's the one. I know that. $1 million
to whoever has the best mustache.
Give me that.
What the fuck? Oh my god, what the heck did just happen? He just threw up his mustache. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here, right now. See you guys in another video. I don't know. I might be quitting or something. I don't know. You can go follow me on TikTok if you want. It's Carlos and such a bot, I think that's what it was. Alright. Peace.